This is my last day.
What?
Actually, I'm not going to be able to finish today because I have a very important letter that's coming. I'm starting my own business, and I have an enormous amount of plans that I have to make.
The desk cleared in 10 minutes.
All right. Because people have got to know whether or not their president's a crook. Well, I'm not a crook. I burned everything I've got. I sold all my stock for $300,000. That's all I own. I sold my apartment in New York. I'm using rubber.
Dick.
And I had $100,000.
It's about money, Dick. It's about money! It's about money!